To view physical rewards participants have earned, click the Rewards link under the Rewards and Patches section. Under the Earners tab, you'll see a list of the girls in your troop who have earned rewards. If there is a triangle with an exclamation point, that's an indication that a participant is missing a choice. Either reach out to the participant to let her know she has a choice outstanding, or you can make the choice for her. Choose the preferred item from the drop-down options and click Update to save. There will be a deadline for making choices, so please reference your council's materials for that information. Please note that the system takes a little time to update earned rewards. If an earned reward is not yet displayed, please wait about an hour and check back.